And the travellers from Toledo brought more than just practical knowledge back to England.
After a number of years, Daniel of Morley returned from Toledo, his cases crammed with documents and volumes. And when he arrived in England, he made an appointment to hand this precious booty over to his patron, who was a bishop. This benefactor was one of a team of scholars who wanted to establish their town as a centre of learning. And the name of the town was Oxford.
The universities that were founded in Paris, Bologna and Oxford at this time based their new curriculum on the radical ideas which were pouring out of Toledo.
One of Daniel of Morley's compatriots, a man called Adelard of Bath, published this volume just after he got back from Toledo. It's a collection of 76 very basic questions, like, why is the sea salty? Why are there tides? How does the globe hang in the air? And do animals have souls? The questions are seemingly simple, but they embody a new spirit of rational inquiry, where a blind faith in God is challenged. And Adelard of Bath admits his debt to the Muslims in pursuing this line of inquiry. He writes, "From the Arabs, I have learnt one thing, to lead by reason. I will detract nothing from God, but very carefully listen to the limits of human knowledge. Only where this utterly breaks down should we refer things to God."